Welcome to KEX Construction Engineering. Construction of foundation and stub, column width, foundation anchor, bolts, pad base, details. Placing of the main bottom bars B1. Y12 to 100 millimeters center to center spacing. Placing of the distribution bottom bars B2. Y12 to 100 millimeters center to center spacing. 50 millimeters lean concrete blinding. Pad base formwork. Millimeters concrete cover at foundation base. Placing foundation base reinforcement. Details of stub column as designed. 8Y16. Links, Y10 at 175 millimeters, spacing. Detailed drawing as designed. Fixing of links Y10, 175 millimeters spacing. Stub column reinforcement completed. Fixing of stub column reinforcement to the bottom bars. Ready for casting. Casting of 1600 by 1600 by 400 mm concrete base. Casting completed. Formwork removal. Ready for the installation of foundation anchor bolts. Installation of foundation anchor bolts. Fixing of 35 millimeters concrete cover for stub column. Formwork for column. Removal of base plate template. Ready for casting. Casting of 500 by 500 x 1500 mm stub column. Casting completed. Formwork removal. Base plate details. Millimeters vertical offset for grouting. 20 millimeters diameter bots and nuts. Mounting of UC to 154 by 254 by 89 steel stanchion with 400 by 400 by 16 mm base plate. Screwing down 20 millimeters diameter nuts. Millimeters grouting. Work completed. If you love my work here, subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching.